Alright, go.
Stop running up on me, bruh!
Obasan? Obasan. 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 Hey yo, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Blandi back with another video, you know what I'm saying? And we're playing Granny today, baby. So I've heard the game, never seen anything about it though. I'm not sure what to expect. Like, look at her, man.
Look back at it. Whoa.
Like, if that was my grandma, I'll be scared too, bro. The bat is phasing through her body. okay. Be quiet, she hears everything. Keep in mind that if you drop objects on the floor, it creates sounds. Hold F to free yourself from bear trap. So I guess you can't use the controller. Hide under cabinets. Hide under beds or in cabinets. You have 5 days. Use headphones. Get out of there. You only have 5 days. All you need is in the house and be quiet. She hears everything. And Granny is crazy. Good luck. Oh, I thought you was going to get me with that, huh? Nope. Well, jump scare is going to be as predictable as that. I'm not going to see myself jumping that much.
Jumping that much.
Jumping that much.
Oh, yeah, I guess. I guess we're using a mouse. Mouse and keyboard. So that's going to make this even more interesting. This chick gets start chasing me, bro. E to pick up, space drop, F. Remove bear trap, use C crouch. I mean, it's pretty simple enough. I can handle this. All right, let's get it. Oh. Did this say the instructions that, if you drop something? Any instructions that said be quiet, like don't drop nothing, and there I go dropping something, and I proceeded to start dying. I have to leave this house. Locked. Five days. What's good, man? Do I gotta drop this to get her to come in? Oh, see, this is what we about to do. Bam. Hide in here. Yeah. Go on back up. Get out. Door is open. Dog, she's still right there. Chill. Alright. Oh, what was that? Alright, we going downstairs because she went there. Oh! Is that, did I just hit a tripwire? Go.
Stop running up on me, bruh.
Oh my god, dude. I ain't even here that time. Sounded like she went in here to the right. What is that? Come on, dog. She was to the right, man. I'm failing miserably. Why am I still damaged? Yes, I guess so. If you don't get it by the fifth day, you die. She gonna murk you. Man, I'm over here bleeding out. I need a weapon. Woo, 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 woo. Miss me with that. Oh my god, she just beating me upside the head. Some grandma you are, bruh. How you say that junk in Japanese? They be in the anime. You be like, Obasha. That's it, right? Obasan? Obasan. 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 It's the last day. We're gonna see what happened if I die. Not even if, I'm gonna die. Let's skip it. Just book downstairs. Book.
Huh?
No! Oh! Oh my god. Wait. Oh yeah. Move! So what happens? I gotta start over? She about to run me over with the foreign. That's crazy. She about to fold me. Oh my goodness. Okay, she downstairs. That door is locked. Ooh, attic. Oh, come on, man. You gotta get your housework though, Granny. She about to come up here. I need a hammer. Oh, I took damage. I died, okay. I better not get caught in that as soon as I get out. All right, for sure. God dang it. Ooh, I do it. Fall back, bruh. Dirty behind dress. Give me some room, man. Give me some room. Ain't nobody under here. There you go. Why ain't she get caught by the bear trap? She a ghost? She right on the other side of this door. What? How? Let's try to make some progress, man. Find something. Oh my god. Now she about to murk me with the foreign again. Oh, no different. Guillotine? What is this? Guillotine. I'm dead. Oh, I'm super dead. What's up? Ooh, jukey. Ooh, you got to catch me. What's up? Why she ain't catching me? I can run away. Shoot. Oh my god, dog. Ooh, she was in there. Ooh, basement. Basement. Hold on. Okay, this is where she ran me over. This is my fifth day in this house. She chases me wherever I go. I'm quite injured and my body hurts. Hold up, bro. Stop moving. Oh, is this outside? Hold up. Drop this. Shoot. Get in. Yeah. We're not gonna go right there and set off the trap. Okay, so we're outside. Man, fool, if y'all hop this fence, quit playing these games. What? You can't start the car yet.
What do you mean?
I was about to say I'm out. We got a car key. Oh my God. God, I swear. We could start this car and drive through that junk.
Nope.
What? Why? Oh, a special key. This is the one to the attic. What's that? I don't know if she...
Bruh.
I was literally just about to say, I don't know if she can get in here or not. Just go. Whew. Dog, I'm scared. I don't know when it's a noise and when it's not. She got two addicts. What happened? Oh my God. It's open. Oh, when? So everything I do within these 5 days saves. But if I were to die right here, everything is gonna reset. I don't know if I want to go up them stairs, man. I'm gonna die by whatever killed me. All right, what killed me? What killed me? Jesus Christ. I got bit by a giant spider and gave out. Gasoline. I knew it. That's why the car wouldn't start last time when I found the key, because I had no gas. I think I said that. No, I said that. I don't know if I'm gonna put it in though. Where's the gas tank? Well, that's just... You're just gonna leave that right there. It's nothing in here. What is that? Whoa. Car battery. Yeah, there's the trap. Okay, so apparently we need an entire freaking engine.
Like, how are you there that quick?
Oh my god, dude. Dog, we getting this car. Let's go. We gotta get into the kitchen. Possibly get. I don't even know, man. So that junk said she.
Like, how am I supposed to know you're right there?
I swear to God, hell.
No!
Well, that's been grand for y'all, man. I tried. I really did. I've been playing for 2 hours, bruh. We started making progress towards the end, but, you know, her dumb behind phasing through walls and junk is... I played this thinking it was going to be a lot more scary, but it's kind of more like a, what's the word? Like a strategic type of game, I guess you could call it. And Granny is just in the way, praying on my downfall, trying to beat me in the head with this bat, bruh. But yeah, thanks for watching, man. Hope you enjoyed the video. We might have to conquer Granny in another video, man. In another video, but yeah, but we out, man. All love. Peace. Yeah, yeah. Last month I got on Twitter, check my DM, got a text. Was my homie from Virginia, said I'm proud to meet you next. Man, that's all I ever wanted, told me stay up and be blessed. But just a week later, he got shot down, man, I'm stressed. All this hate up in my heart, everything falling apart. This not how I'm supposed to